I've grown like that, you know, comfortable mentally, knowing the plays, pass protection and stuff like that. It felt great. It felt good being out there on the field. Of course, you know, I miss, you know, my boy Dez and everything. But getting the carries that I did, I took advantage of it and pushed it to the limit and tried to do what I could to help the team, you know, win the game. Oh, yeah, he had some pretty incredible throws out there, but it wasn't no surprise because he does it every day in practice. Just every single week he busts his butt on the field and just preparation every single week. And it showcased on the field. And, I mean, I had confidence in him when he stepped on the field. So, it wasn't no surprise to me. Yeah, of course, Willis quick to tell him good job and everything because he did great. You know, he led us to the victory. He stepped up, took the role. And I feel like that boosted his confidence on the field. I think that was his first time being on the field since he's been here. So, just him stepping on the field, you know, making a touchdown and all that stuff. So, I mean, it's possible. So, you know, yeah, give him that mindset that, you know, he's up on the field, he can do anything.